You live and you learn. You already know. So don't be slow. Don't be slow.
Shalom, guys.
Shalom.
Yes, guys. Thanks for tuning in. Welcome to the channel. We are Journey With Us, a family of 7. Soon. It is 7, but soon we're going to have a baby. So we are very excited for our baby girl to come. I'm ready to hold her. I'm ready to rock her to sleep and everything that comes with it. But, guys, in this video, we're not going to be talking about that. In this video, we're going to be talking about convenience and how it can really harm you in the long run if you do not, how can I put it, if you don't realize it. Because it happened to me. It really did. It happened to me. And, you know, the Most High, He showed me. And I'm like, oh, man, I feel so stupid. Because I knew what I had to do, but I didn't do it. So, guys, stay tuned. Make sure you like, comment, share, subscribe. So I got a story for you guys. So when we first moved here to Tonga, we actually went to, like, just say, like, it's like a big market where you go to buy groceries, buy vegetables, fruits, and things like that. So we used to go there all the time, you know, spend a little money. And it was great. It was great. That's something that I knew. That's something that we used to do all the time. Look at this light. Hallelujah. But once we got comfortable, there's a store. And right by the store is another big market where it's vegetables and fruits and stuff like that. So it's very convenient to go to the store real quick, get what you need out the store, and then hop right over to the market, right? So we got so used to that, or I'll say I got so used to that because, you know, it's very convenient. But at the same time, I was spending a lot of money, like too much money. Go shopping, we need to get stuff from the store and the marketplace. That adds up to a lot of money. But I'll just say for the vegetables and fruits that we used to get, it would add up to maybe like 80,000.
$40?
Yeah, so it was a, it's not a lot, but it is.
When you're in Tanzania.
Yeah, because once I went to this market, the original market that we used to go to, it was only like, what, $30,000?
$15.
Not even. Yeah. So I'm going back to the car and I'm like, oh man, I feel so stupid. Why haven't I been coming here? And I knew that I needed to come there week after week, week after week. I'm like, man, I got to go to that market. I got to keep going to that market. But I didn't do it because the convenience of the store here and the market here is very convenient. But I was spending so much money. Where and it was less vegetables and fruits that I would get at the market where the store is. And then I just went there. I spent like besides eggs, I'll say, it was like 25,000 T-shillings, which is like
$12.
Yeah, $10 to $12, and I got way more than what I usually get. So I felt like, ah, man, why did I stop coming here? So with that being said, I want to say, guys, look, if you know, if you start with something that you know is right and you go off track, make sure you get back to on track because it's going to work out in the long run. It's going to help you in the long run.
Yeah, you save a lot of money that way, but at least you know now. And yeah. So you can be grateful to be resourceful, because that's what we need in these times. We need to be resourceful. We need to be wise because we don't have a lot of time to waste. We need to be wise with the time that we have, the resources we have, everything we have. We need to be discerning what is going on, what's around us, what's the best option. And one of the best ways to do that is to seek wisdom understanding and discernment. But this makes me think of AI. And as a writer, as an entrepreneur, a lot of people are like, oh, AI, 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 out of convenience, right? But what's going to happen with AI is that the human brain is going to be dumbed down more than it already is.
Yeah.
Because humanity has already been dumbed down from like the 50s, 60s, from the 1800s, from the 1600s, from the time when the Messiah was walking on Earth, right? And so we really need to make a clear distinction what we want to be in the world, who we want to be, and what our morals are. AI may seem easy for a minute, and it may seem like the right route to go, but you're going to end up doing more work in the long run because actual clients and actual businesses want real storytelling. They don't want a robot talking to them.
Exactly, guys. So, like I say, the easy things is, I know the convenience of doing stuff easy, but that's not it.
It's just a satisfaction for right now.
Yeah.
It's not long term.
Yeah, so you got to think long term. You got to think, you know, sustainable and know what you started. Like, start, you know. I knew. So that's why it just blows my mind, cuz I knew that I needed to go to this market. But I just fell into that convenience of everything, and it was easy. So the other market, I had to walk, I had to carry stuff back to the car, maybe take two or three trips, but that's better in the long run because it's going to help me save more money, even more money than we did before. It's going to help me exercise a little bit and become a better, you know, man, father and husband, because, you know, that's the determination to carry these big old bags to the car. I'm telling you, because you gotta, yeah, it gets heavy.
Yeah, it looked heavy.
It gets heavy. So it's just like, you really gotta know that easy thing, the easy way out is not it. You always gotta have a little challenge to it.
Anything worth having in life is not going to be easy, and you should expect that.
Say that again.
Anything worth having in life is not going to be easy. You should expect that.
Exactly. Guys, so make sure you like, comment, share, subscribe. Like I say, we just wanted to come over here and share. Or I really wanted to come over here and share with you guys. Like, I was lost for a second, and I knew what I had to do to
get back. I was lost. Dang. Lost.
For real, I can't believe I was doing that. I was spending all that money, then I go here and spend like way less and then get more too.
Four times less
and get four times more. Ah, stupid me.
But don't say stupid me.
Like say, we just wanted to share that with you guys. Hope that encourage you guys to, you know, stay on the path that you know is right. Stay on that righteous path. So yeah, guys, thanks for tuning in, and we will talk to you later. Shalom.
Shalom.